is everything that I wanted. Do you believe that I tried so hard to take it on, but never felt a single moment? Life has been a place where I've wandered, moving slowly to understand what I can grasp, but understand that it's still not right. So come back to me. I can't find it, but baby, I'll go. Can't you hide it? Never let go. Come back to you. I only knew. I can't find it, but baby, I'll go. Can't you hide it? Never let go. Come back to you. I only knew. Lies have covered all of our smiles. And we could thought that it turned my heart to face the wind and fall to air. Something other than falling hearts that just belong to places where the bridge is given. So come back to me. I can't find it, but baby, I'll go. Can't you hide it? Never let go. Come back to you. I only knew. I can't find it, but baby, I'll go. Can't you hide it? Never let go. Maybe I'll cope. Can you hide it? Never let go. Come back to you.
Up in darkness, surrounded by silence, so where?
I went into this weekend not knowing what to expect. It was really great. When we came here, the leaders treated us like family, and it was a really good time. I had games, had fun, and they told us to speak the truth and what was on our mind, and taught us how to speak the word through us, and teach others how we do. It's really great.
Before I see the sunrise, you called and you shouted, broke through my deafness. Now I'm breathing in and breathing out. I'm alive again. You shattered my
But the leaders were super nice, and they're really fun to be around, and the games were super fun, the food was good. It's just a great time to spend with friends, and you learn a lot about the Lord.
I was looking outside, as if love would ever want to hide. I'm finding I was wrong.
It's a D-Now weekend. I heard about from some of my friends at school, and they told me to come to it, and I really didn't know what to expect, except that it's just going to be a church camp where you just learn about God. But really, whenever I first came here, the leaders were very friendly. It's a friendly environment. Things are fun. Their food is really good. and they just tell us to speak the truth and tell us what's on our mind. And it's a really good changing, life-changing experience, and I think that you should come.